As a child, I had my very own pony.
I'm sorry that happened to you. Such a sad story.
I had not even the slightest intention of upsetting such a lovely child.
I'm not lovely. Some people have even called me a scarecrow before.
That's patently absurd. Why, you can't possibly be a scarecrow with a crow following you around.